Also new at 6:30, the Brentwood restaurant challenging the Allegheny County Health Department in federal court over COVID-19 restrictions just filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. The cracked egg employs about a dozen people and is expected to stay open throughout the bankruptcy process. The emergency filing in U.S. bankruptcy court for the Western Court of Pennsylvania lists the liabilities of between $100,000 and $500,000. It also lists assets of under $50,000.